In round 10, start with one chain stitch, then work 8 single crochets, then work 1 single crochet through front loop only. Then work set of 15 single crochets through regular stitches, 1 single crochet through front loop only for 3 times. Finally, work 7 single crochets and 1 slip stitch. First, work 1 chain stitch. Then, 8 single crochets. Mark the first stitch. Continue to work 7 more single crochets. Then work 1 single crochet through front loop only. The loop close to us is a front loop. Then work 15 single crochets through regular stitches, namely go through both loops of the V shape. Next, work 1 single crochet through front loop only. Okay. One set is done. Keep working 2 more sets. We work 15 single crochets through regular stitches and 1 single crochet through front loop only as one set. Then work 7 single crochets. Finally, work one slip stitch in the first stitch. Round 10 is done. In round 11, start with one chain stitch, then work 7 crochets. Then work 3 crochets together. Then work set of 13 crochets, 3 crochets together for 3 times. Finally, work 6 crochets and 1 slip stitch. Let's start. First, 1 chain stitch. Then work 7 crochets. Mark the first stitch. Continue to work 6 more crochets. Then work 3 crochets together. Insert hook through the front loops of the next 3 crochets. Okay, yarn hook and pull through the first 3 loops on hook. Yarn hook again, pull through the remaining 2 loops on hook. That's 3 crochets together. Then work 13 crochets. Next, work 3 crochets together. Insert hook through the front loops of next 3 stitches. Hook the yarn and pull through 3 front loops. Yarn hook, pull through both loops on hook. Okay. One set is done. Keep working 2 more sets. We work 13 crochets and 3 crochets together as one set. Then work 16 crochets. Finally, work one slip stitch in the first stitch. Round 11 is done. Break yarn and pull the yarn tail out. Okay. The box cover is completed now.